You know, each week we work with the U.S. Marshals to help catch some of Metro Detroit's most dangerous fugitives.
7 Action News reporter Anne-Marie LaFlame has this week's Detroit's Most Wanted.
This week, we're taking a look at Detroit's most violent criminals still at large and still at the top of the U.S. Marshals' Most Wanted list.
Antonio Davis has been off the radar since 2014.
Antonio Davis, a lifelong criminal accused of a heinous crime. It happened in this Coney Island parking lot on the city's west side. Police say Davis and a friend ambushed a man walking out of the restaurant, whipped out a gun, demanding his money and keys.
He has no job. He has no way to get income. So he's probably out there doing more armed robberies right now.
Though the victim complied, police say Davis's partner in crime shot the man in the leg. The victim took off to find help, but police say the surveillance video shows Davis pulling the victim's 9-week-old poodle from the car, smashing him to the ground, killing the small dog instantly.
He has a distinct look to him. He's 5'3", 135 pounds. He has a tattoo right across his neck that says loyalty. You cannot miss this guy.
Another fugitive still at large, Travis Nelson. Police say he stalked out his ex-girlfriend with every intention of killing her.
Nelson's seen driving up and down his ex-girlfriend's neighborhood.
Police say Nelson pulled out an AK-47 in front of a Westside home here on Mendota and began shooting.
He unloads on him, shoots about 10 to 12 shots. Two of the people got hit, seriously hit, and the female took shrapnel. So all three were hitting this car.
Police say he left them for dead. 28-year-old Travis Nelson is 6'3", 170 pounds, with a large, distinct scar on the right side of his face. Both he and Antonio Davis are believed to be on Detroit's west side and should be considered armed and dangerous.
It's been too long out there, you know, living with your head on a swivel, looking around, not wondering if law enforcement's coming after you. It's too long. It's no way to live. Come in, surrender like a man.
Now, as always, there is a cash reward for any information leading to the arrest of any of the fugitives we have featured on Detroit's Most Wanted. You can call and remain anonymous at 313-234-5656. I'm Anne-Marie LaFlame, 7 Action News.